Today on Family Feud, from Lakewood, California, meet the Thomas family! And from Venice, California, there's a Brown! You're about to see these two teams battle it out for $10,000 in cash! Cause it's time to play the Family Feud!
Today's feud motto, making the world a richer place to live. $10,000 at a time. So let's play Family Feud. Albert, Helen, let's go. Good luck, both families. Top five answers on the board because we surveyed 100 people to find out what this was. Now remember, for this question only, we surveyed 100 women. Keep that in mind when you're answering. Good luck. Name something you'd think would be weird if your roommate borrowed it from you. Helen.
Underwear.
Ah, yes, it would. Especially mine. If you get into those, show me underwear. That's a play.
Great.
They're going to play. The Thomas family from Lakewood, California. Hi, Helen.
Hi.
What do you do, Helen?
I'm a fraud investigator.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, watch this crowd. No, I'm kidding. I'm teasing. All right, good. Introduce me to your family.
Okay, this is my sidekick, Roshonda, my daughter.
Hi, Roshonda. Nice to meet you.
My son-in-law, Roshonda's husband, Hilbert, my awesome son-in-law. Number one educator, my daughter-in-law, Regina.
Hi, Regina.
And my special guest, my wonderful son, Dwayne.
All right, Dwayne. The Thomas family. Let's continue on. Name something you'd think would be weird if your roommate borrowed it from a Roshana.
Toothbrush.
A toothbrush. Creepy. Oh. I'm going to start carrying mine with me. Show me toothbrush up there. Hey, Herbert.
Hey,
Hilbert, right?
Yes.
Hilbert. And what do you do, Hilbert?
I'm a computer technician.
All right. Remember, for this question only, we surveyed 100 women. Okay? Name something you'd think would be weird if your roommate borrowed it from you.
Your washcloth.
Your washcloth. All right. Show me washcloth. Is it up there? Let's see. Oh, sorry. All right, Regina, how are you?
Fine. How
nice
are
to
you?
Meet you. Good. You know, we surveyed 100 women for this question.
Yes. Yeah.
Name something you'd think would be weird if your roommate borrowed from you.
Maybe my deodorant.
Your deodorant, yeah. You smell like me. Show me deodorant up there. Yes, up there. Good job. Good one. Good man. How are you?
All right.
All right. What do you do?
I play basketball.
Oh, you do? Great.
Yeah.
And what do you play?
I played in the CBA this past season, but overseas.
Yeah? Is it exciting?
Yeah.
You know, I used to be a center. And of attention at the home. No, I always I love watching basketball. Well, good luck with your career.
Thank you.
All right. We surveyed 100 women. Name something you think would be weird if your roommate borrowed from you.
I think they'd say the boyfriend.
The boyfriend. Good answer. Show me boyfriend up there. Good job. All right, what do you think? Remember, we surveyed 100 women. You want me to read it again, or you got it?
Read it again.
Name something you think would be weird if your roommate borrowed from you.
Hair comb.
Yes, good answer.
Show me hair comb up there. Otherwise, strike. That's two strikes. All right, Roshonda. Name something you think would be weird if your roommate borrowed from you.
Pantyhose.
Okay. Show me pantyhose up there. You get the points. If not, they get a chance to steal. Show me pantyhose. Oh, all right. The Brown family, you have a chance to steal.
Razor.
We're going to go with razor.
Remember, it surveyed 100 women. Razor. Okay. All right, if it's up there, you get the points. If not, you get the points. Who gets the points? Show me Razor. Let's see what number three is. Sex toy. Yikes. Thomas Family 91. Brown Family yet to score. Round two, we'll meet them. You come back. It's time to play the feud.
Play Feud online at uproar.com.
Thomas Family 91, Brown Family yet to score. Albert, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You guys are from Venice, California, one of my favorite places.
Love it there.
I love it there. It's beautiful. Right on the water. And
it's beautiful.
Got all the cuckoos down there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You can see anything down there, and you go, walking on broken glass.
I know.
I guess I should give a quarter for that. All right. Well, introduce me to your family.
This is my beautiful wife, Nita.
Hi, Nita.
Hi.
This is my wonderful mother, Diane.
Hi, Diane.
Hi.
My sister, Diana.
Hi, Diana.
And my uncle, Richard.
Hey, Richard. Brown family. Let's hear it for him. Roshonda. Nita, let's play. Good luck. Surveyed 100 people, top four answers on the board. Name something you associate with Walt Disney. Roshonda.
Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse. Show me Mickey Mouse up there. Number one. Answer play. They're going to play. All right, here we go. All right, Hilbert. Name something you associate with Walt Disney.
Donald Duck.
Donald Duck. Yes, show me Donald Duck. Is it up there? It's up there. Regina. Name something you associate with Walt Disney.
Movies.
Movies.
Yeah. Yeah.
Show me movies. Is it up there? Yes. Hey, Dwayne. What do you associate with Walt Disney?
Disneyland.
All right. If it's up there, it's a sweep. Show me Disneyland. Up there. Diane, come on, let's play. Hilbert, let's play. All right, here we go. Surveyed 100 people, top six answers on the board. Find the popular answer. That's how you get the points. Get the points. Go on to Fast Money. Win Fast Money. Then we give you the 10 grand. Yeah. All right. Tell me something people replace with a bigger one. Gilbert.
Car.
Car. Let's see car. Is it up there? Show me car. Two answers to meet it, Diane.
House.
A house. Show me house. Up there. Pass or play? They're going to play. All right. Good job. Hi, Diana. Nice
Hi.
To meet you. Diane, actually, not Diana. What do you do?
I'm a physician assistant.
All right. Hi.
Hi.
You're Diana.
I'm Diana.
I'll get it right eventually. What do you do?
I'm a real estate agent.
Oh. All right. Tell me something people replace with a bigger one, Diana.
Diamond.
Diamond. Show me diamond, will you? Is it up there? It's up there. Good job. Hey, Richard.
Good to meet you, Lou.
How are you? What do you do, Richard?
I'm a real estate agent also.
Oh, family deal, huh?
Yes, it is.
Did you train her on this?
No, actually, she did it before I did. Oh. I'm just getting started.
Oh, good. Well, good luck to you.
Thank you.
Tell me something people replace with a bigger one.
I'm going to go with paycheck.
Paycheck. Okay. Show me paycheck up there. Oh, sorry. All right, Albert.
All right.
Tell me something people replace with a bigger one.
Trees.
Get rid of that little tree. Now, what would be the reason for that, Albert?
I was just thinking of the yard. He took my answers. I was like, oh.
If it's up there, there'll be an investigation immediately. Show me tree up there. Surprising. Two strikes. I'm just teasing, Albert. Hey, Nita.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
What do you do?
I'm a computer data processor.
Oh, yeah. A lot of that nowadays.
Yeah.
I'm no good at that. But... All right, well, tell me something you replace with a bigger one.
I'm going to say our wardrobe.
Wardrobe.
Get that big tree out of here and give me some more jackets. Show me wardrobe up there.
Oh.
Okay. All right, Thomas family.
Yeah.
TV. Trying to take over my host job. TV's up there, you get the points if not they do. Show me. Television, up there. What's number four? Refrigerator. I know that one. Number six. Thomas family, 269. Big lead. Brown family yet to score. They can still win, believe it or not. Because I'm going to triple the points. Come back. It's just getting exciting. Go plant the tree.
Closed captioning is sponsored in part by...
To the feud. Thomas family 269, Brown family you have to score, but we're tripling the points. Diana, Regina, come on, let's play. Yeah. This is one strike and one strike only. Remember that when you're deciding whether you're going to play. One strike and one strike only, then the other family gets a chance to steal. Good luck to both families. Point values tripled. We surveyed 100 people. Top four answers on the board. Name something that has pockets. Regina.
Pants.
Let's see if it's up there. Show me pants. Number one answer. One strike. Okay, be ready. One strike and one strike only. All right, Dwayne, very important. Name something that has pockets.
Jacket.
Jacket. Right. Show me jacket. Is it up there? Up there. Two answers left. Name something that has pockets, Helen.
Shirt.
Shirt. A shirt has a pocket. Show me shirt. Step that. Rashonda, name something that has pockets.
Purse?
Purse, all right. If it's there, you get all the points. You're playing for all the money. If not, they get a chance to steal. Show me purse. Oh, sorry. All right, Brown family, you have a chance to steal.
We're going to go with apron.
Apron. Okay. If apron's up there and you have enough points, you'll win. If you don't, they're playing for $10,000. Somebody is playing for $10,000. Show me apron. Show me number four. Pool table. I would have never got that. Thanks, Albert. Nice to meet you, Nita. To meet you, great to Diana. Good luck with your career. Thank you. Who's gonna play fast money? Come on, who's going first? Come over here, Regina. We go out that way. Fast money, 10,000. Come back. She's gonna try for it.
$10,000.
If you and your family want to be contestants on Family Feud and you live in or are planning on visiting Southern California, call us at 818-260-5800.
Welcome back to the Feud. The Thomas family won the game. Time to play Fast Money. A chance at $10,000. Dwayne's off stage. He's shooting free throws right now. I'm going to, you can't hear or see anything. I'm going to ask you five questions, 20 seconds. Give me the popular answers if you can.
Okay.
If you get flustered, say pass. If there's time, I'll come back to it and ask it again, okay?
Okay.
If you and Dwayne together 200 points, you know you win $10,000, right?
$10,000.
All right. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. Good luck to you. Give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock starts when I finish reading the first question, okay? Besides gum, name something kids shouldn't eat if they have braces.
Candy.
Name an average age a pro athlete retires.
30.
Name a band instrument that requires a good set of lungs.
Flute.
Name something you see a lot of. Name something you'd see a lot of if you were in the mafia.
Guns.
Name a holiday that might make single people feel lonely.
Valentine's Day.
All right, good job. Good job. Here we go. Ready? Here we go. Besides gum, name something kids shouldn't eat if they have braces. You said candy. Survey said? 19. Name the average age a pro athlete retires. You said 30. Survey said? 8. Name a band instrument that requires a good set of lungs. You said flute, you know, because, boy, those are rough, aren't they? You got to go like this, don't you?
You know you're going to hear about this in your family, don't you?
Survey said? 5. 5 people agreed with you. All right. Name something you'd see a lot of if you were in the mafia. This is a lot better answer. Flutes. Oh, no. Guns. Survey said? 46. Oh, good score. Name a holiday that might make single people feel lonely. You said V-Day, Valentine's Day. Survey said? Oh, good job. We're on the board. Dwayne. How you doing, Dwayne?
All right.
Regina did good. She got 124 points.
Woo!
She only needs 76, all right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. Give me the popular answers. Can't duplicate it. If you do, you'll hear. It works all the time, you know.
Uh-huh.
Even if you did it to me, it works. Well, maybe not all the time. If you do duplicate an answer, I'm going to say try again. Give me another answer, will you? All right. Let's remind everybody but Dwayne the answers that she gave us. Woo, they're beautiful. You ready? Can I have 25 seconds on the clock, please? Good luck, okay?
Thanks.
Clock starts when I finish reading the first question.
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Besides gum, name something kids shouldn't eat if they have braces.
A taffy.
Try again.
Pass.
Name the average age a pro athlete retires.
35.
Name a band instrument that requires a good set of lungs.
Saxophone.
Name something you'd see a lot of if you were in the mafia.
Gun.
Try again.
Killing.
Name a holiday that might make single people feel lonely.
Valentine.
Try again.
Christmas.
All right. All right. Well, you know, it's hard. She had a couple of your answers. All right, here we go. Besides gum, name something kids shouldn't eat if they have braces. You said they shouldn't eat anything. Sorry, survey 0 there. The candy was the number one answer, and she had it. Name the average age a pro athlete retires. You said 35. Guess what?
Number one.
Yeah. You know. How old are you?
30.
30? You got 5 more years? Maybe more?
If I'm playing overseas, I got a little bit more.
All right. Name a band instrument that requires a good set of lungs. She said the flute. You'll be giving her a hard time about that for a while. Because you know it is tough. Do you ever see him? You said saxophone. Good answer. Survey said? 11. Tuba.
Tuba
was number one. You need 26 points. Name something you see a lot of in the mafia. If you were in the mafia, you said guns first, then you said killing. Survey said? 5. Oh. And name a holiday that makes single people feel lonely. By the way, guns was number one. Name a holiday that may make single people feel lonely. You said Christmas. Survey said.
Tonight at 7, a naval officer is recruited by the government to impersonate a cold-blooded terrorist. Donald Sutherland and Aidan Quinn star in The Assignment tonight on UPN Movie Tuesday. But now, guests really dish the dirt on Ricky Lake next on UPN 50.
Play Feud online at Upboard.com. Get online.
Louis Anderson's wardrobe is provided by Rochester, Big and Tall Clothing.